all three nights are sold out, so unless you've got tickets to This Is Not This Heat tomorrow night and Soviet France, Ron Giesin and Lane Research Centre on Sunday, I'm afraid you just have to hang around outside the venue and squeeze in. Thank you very much for coming in tonight. The Resonance fundraising target this year is a gigantic £100,000 to try and move the studio. And as of this evening, we've raised over £25,000. So thanks for your help. Really appreciate it. Extremely happy to have Peter Blegvad and his friends playing tonight. Peter made his first Resonance broadcast in 1998, so he's one of the founding broadcasters. So what else can I say? Well, the second half of the evening is the Peter Blegvad trio with Bob Drake, and starting us off, very special performance by the great John Greaves, who is joined by Annie Barbazza. And Annie said, no English person can pronounce the surname Barbazza. And I said, well, I won't try then. So there we go. Please give a big round of applause to John Greaves.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. Excuse my back. What was I going to say? Nothing much. I'm going to start with a song. Perversely, it's in French, but for our francophone audience, and it's actually a poem by Paul Verlaine, which was used as the signal to announce that the start of the Normandy landings to the resistance. It was a time when England seemed to be going the right direction and for the right reasons. But this is what it is. as you might have gathered, I've been living in France for a long time. Too long, somebody said? This is a little homage to the place I live in. Was in Paris a long, long time ago. I met Allen Ginsberg, who was that's a big name drop, isn't it? But he was doing an exhibition of little snapshots, and he used to take with the Brownie 125, which are great. And each one had a little caption. And this was a picture of him and Burroughs naked on a bed. They were getting on a bit. No, but getting on. And the caption was, me and Bill taking ecstasy for the first time. Speaking in tongues, talking in words. Return to the land of my fathers, really.
The roots of trees is my destroyer.
quicksand. Barbazza.
Thank you.
going to pianist was actually thinking about was the next song. It's always a big mistake, but when you get this song, you'll see what I mean. We thought we'd do, in honor of the follow-up act, a little homage to Peter and to, I suppose, to our collaboration. The first song Peter and I ever wrote together, which is called
"Man Help Me."
I dream of my Aphrodite and I sit upon my our eyes on me, your eyes on the wall.
You'll see.
drink or something.
Giving me a message when he said, this is called the song, okay? Catch it? Don't bother me anymore, this is the song. And he's quite right, check it out. Came avalanching down.
made of music. Music as other songs are.
Songs, we did another one, and this is just as surprising.
Torturing our servants by
the light of an armored car.
Please don't ask if it's the end of the line.
I never could see that far. Tonight I'd rather look at you.
How beautiful.
If they ask you what a lover is,
was healed all anew. And thanks very much to John and Annie for that splendid opening set. Okay, right. So they were good, and this is a song called "Had to Be Bad." Okay, one. Thank you.
everybody all right? Nobody was hurt? Okay. This next one is called King of Straw. Okay. To pick or not to pick? I don't know. It's not pick.
This one's a tribute to the Rolling Stones, a band I grew up with.
Yeah.
I mean, that's true. I did. I'm sure most of you did too. Anyway, what you probably don't know is that they asked my advice on a pressing problem for musicians who like that kind of music. And this is called The Way to Play the Blues. The Rolling Stones, that famous band, came to me with caps in hand, saying, "Can you help us understand the way to play the blues? The way to play the blues?" I said, "I don't know. I'm
That's the way.
Sean, a tiny bit more of my guitar and the monitor, please. In the middle of a billion things, the phone or doorbell rings. No chance of answering. I'm in the middle of a billion things. I'm teaching myself to cook. Yeah, maybe I'll write a book. My bow has many strings. In the middle of a million things. I'll sacrifice my health. This crack won't smoke itself. I'll be crowned the king of kings in the middle of a million things.
Someone stole a line from Ezra Pound. Blown together, our guys really should have waited till I was in the group to record. This next one we're going to do. They should have waited. It's one of my faves.
What's it called, Bob?
It's called... I don't know, I just made that up. It sounds like I was interested in the group. It's an old one, isn't it? No, it's not that old. Mad Love Vanishes.
Hey, yeah, come on. It's a good one.
They're all good.
Bag of stuff.
Jeez, that's so loud. Too close to my own amp here. Oh, that's too soft. There's no halfway with this thing.
Oh man, you've got to give it your all.
Okay. Mad Love Vanishes. Yeah, what he wanted, and he wanted bad. Something about a Bible bound in barbecued meat? Yeah, this is interesting stuff here. Okay. Yeah. And then in the last verse, he's working for Savarin or some other brand of coffee. What could that other brand be?
Never mind. Okay, Mad Love Vanishes.
Thank you.
called Penny Black. A little philatelic fable. Philatelic fable? A stamp collector. And it stars the leader of the valley and the lily of the pack. And they're kind of death and the maiden. Okay, let's see, how does this go? Well, let's just see what happens. Okay, one, two, one, two, three.
Yeah.
Iron. Right, well, on the subject of tributes, here's one to Sven. Yeah. Scandihoovian. Ancient Scandihoovian. Thank you. Some fancy tuning there, Pete. That's too slow.
But we want to be careful. But you want to try that?
Too slow. It's a good description. Or too much.
I think we'll try it sort of like that, yeah?
Ragtime. We can try a little ragtime.
Try faster, slower.
Okay, one, two, oh, one, two, three. Wow.
Yeah.
sugar, alcohol, and me. It's all bubblegum. It's all too much. There's too much evidence left to shred. Too much, I wish I'd never said.
This next one's called My Father's Face, and was written on a train coming back from Cornwall years ago when my kids were young. And I dreamt that they were drawing me and erasing my face, and that I was erasing my father's face, and my father was erasing his father's face, and there was a whole chain of fathers erasing each other. And that seemed to sum things up, so I wrote this song. Okay. It's pretty fast, this one, isn't it? Yeah, like that? One, two, oh, one, two, three, four. Thank you. in blue, I grew into new eyes. Was meant to be in new surprise. A whole new nose I drew in place of the one I just erased. His movement took a breath and spoke. This has gone beyond a joke. This monitor has gone.
What can we do about that?
I don't know. I see why. Try again.
Is the unit plugged
in?
It's working?
Yep. Power cable.
Power cable. Okay, everybody on board? Okay, this is a weird one. This is Winner Came There None, this is called. Well, what can I say about it? Nothing.
On the record.
Oh, it's on the record. Yeah. Pick up your copy here. Okay. Okay. It's sort of a waltz, is that what you're saying? And it shouldn't be too slow. One, okay. Yeah. One, two, three. Two, two, three. Goddess.
Yeah.
Praise the goddess. It's called God Detector.
Gold is manure.
cure. It showed him the truth. The cold dance you. I think that's us pretty much accounted for. I think our time's up now. Okay, we're going to do something for Ed Baxter here. He specially requested something. And we're going to try and do it. It comes from our childhood, really. A song called Strayed. Resonance FM, Ed Baxter.
Yeah! Great stuff.
Okay, are you gonna count us in? To. The forms are over there on that table. As subscribers, you see, you are funding the arts, because believe me, there's no money in this. We're no pros, we're just amateurs. Well, no, that's not true, but a lot of us, and my comrades here.
Just get on with it,
baby. Just get on with it. All right, here we go.
Simple, please be direct. Oh yeah, so you're gonna do those off beats. Are you gonna count us in? Okay, let me think. Okay. One, two, three.
We haven't been kicked out of here yet, so we'll do one more because it's too much trouble to get up. So Just Woke Up was the title track from our second album, and Hangman's Hill was the title of our third. So here's Hangman's Hill for you.
The jug of wine and time to kill. Thank you very much and good night.
Valuable you.
the crown jewel Kohinoor, or a talisman empowered by an ancient conjurer. A hot tip or a claim check, no one knows for sure. All we know is King Strut changed overnight from being poor to being an authority. Philanthropist, connoisseur, who paid for what he wanted, give a simple signature. His dreams are compensation for the things he cannot change. A man can be in slavery, he doesn't have to be in chains. He's waving out the window and the infirmary's in flames. But instead of crying fire, he pronounced King Strut, King Strut, King Strut. Ah, thank you.